Hi, today I'm from the new Motorola Moto E6i and I'll show you how to switch on this device. So first we should find the power key button and just press and hold it for a few seconds. And after the vibration we could see that the screen lights up, so this means that our device is turned on. So that's it, thank you for watching, and if you like this video, leave thumbs up and subscribe our channel.